reading His word. We bask in the splendor of His healing light, and light becomes life as in Him we delight. Take time to absorb Him, to gain the supply, that we may be watered and nourished thereby. The deeper the roots spread, the deeper the flow, and richer and higher within us He'll grow. Take time to inhale Him, His word we may breathe. By breathing it, God's very life we receive. He breathes Himself out so that we may breathe in the life, the reality, fullness of Him. Take time to enjoy Him, our portion is He, our present available reality, our practical, real, and enjoyable Lord is everything to us through His living word. Take time to behold Him, gaze oft on His face, receiving His person and grace upon grace. By His blessed shining infused we will be, our faces will glow with His light radiantly.